Well, Tracy, game wardens won't say if these incidents were accidental shootings or not, since they're still under investigation. But what we do know is both men are at Central Maine Medical Center tonight. One is in critical condition, the other undergoing surgery.
Around 2:30 this afternoon, Maine State Police and game wardens were called out to this wooded area along Thomas Pond in Raymond.
We arrived. We found that a man was target practicing and had received a gunshot wound to the stomach.
That person has been identified as 60-year-old Mark Mattson. Game wardens say Mattson was in the woods when he was shot in the stomach by 29-year-old Travis Wood. Wood was in the area deer hunting with a friend.
The hunter was dressed in blaze orange.
Wood called 911. Mattson was life-flighted to Central Maine Medical Center, where he is in critical condition. It is unknown tonight if the victim was wearing any fluorescent markings. Shortly after this incident, game wardens were called out to another shooting, this time in Oxford. Investigators say 47-year-old Linton Thompson shot 26-year-old Stephen Hutter in the leg while they were hunting on Thompson's property. Hutter is undergoing surgery at CMMC.
No arrests have been made and no charges have been filed in either incidents. The game wardens say both shootings are still under investigation. Live in the newsroom, Cam Fran, News 8.